Main Street. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in Rock of the Hall. So come on in, oh,
to the House of Mouse.
Started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Here is Minnie's main mouse, Mickey Mouse!
Welcome to Valentine's Day at the House of Mouse! So grab your sweetie and give him a smooch!
Don't even think about it.
Gosh, I don't got nobody.
Ha-cha-cha, getting a girl is easy. Watch a pro work the room. Ha-cha-cha. So, you missed out on Prince Charming, did you? Well, now's your chance with Prince More Charming. And we don't have to be home by midnight.
Minnie, Goofy needs help. It's an emergency.
Oh, Daisy, is he stuck in the sink again?
No, it's worse than that. He doesn't have a date.
Today's special Valentine's menu features ham you feel the love tonight. For dessert, there's someday my prince will kumquat gobbler. And then, oh, a happily ever after dinner mint.
Poor Goofy.
My friend, you look so sad.
I am.
No mademoiselle for you?
Nope.
The secret to a woman's heart is to tell her that she is the light of your life. Watch me. Ah, sweet Babette, you fan my flames with desire. Now you try.
Oh, Miss Duster, you... Guess I'm allergic to love.
Aw, Goofy looks so miserable. Somebody ought to do something.
Now, Daisy, don't you go meddling.
Meddling? Me?
Ha-cha-cha. Marvelous Mad Madam Mim. Meet manly, macho, muscular me, Mortimer. My.
Now it's time to keep the Valentine fun rolling with today's first cartoon.
Thank you.
Professor Ludwig von Drake with his theories on love.
Hello there. Today, the professor is going to show you how to fall in love. And the perfect person to fall in love with is someone who is just like you. And that's why I have made myself the perfect mate.
Hello there. I'm a woman.
It's like we're doing cloning
without the sheep.
Because we is ducks. Would you stop finishing all of my sentences? I told you to
stop it!
No, you stop it!
Look, I love me more than anything with this. This just isn't working. So, I'm leaving me. Goodbye!
Call me.
Say, can you gals keep a secret?
I got an email from a secret admirer.
Goofy, that's wonderful news!
Says she wants to be my Valentine. I can't wait to meet her. Oh, boy.
Daisy? Did you meddle?
Meddle? Me? No, I just sent Goofy an email pretending to be his secret admirer so he'd have a sweetie like everyone else.
Daisy, that's meddling.
I thought meddling was when you look for change on the beach.
Now what are you going to do? What happens when Goofy expects his secret admirer to show up?
Oh, I know exactly what I'm going to do.
I'm going to ask you to help me figure something out.
Goofy, your secret admirer's here.
Gosh, I can't wait to see her.
Well, actually, since this is a blind date, you're going to have to wear a blindfold.
Yeah, makes sense to me.
I thought you'd think so. Now, here she is.
Oh, howdy, miss. These are for you.
Oh, she's shy and doesn't talk much.
Shy, huh? Well, that's okay. I'll do all the talking. This way, miss. Oops. It's hard to see on these blind dates.
Ah-cha-cha. You're one gorgeous hunk of rock. How'd you like to be my Notre Dame?
Yikes! Now it's time for me to earn a kiss by rescuing Minnie.
You want, my dear? Mickey Mouse will never rescue you.
Hang on, Minnie. I'll save you. Here I come.
Take that, Mickey. What about this?
What's going on?
Play ball!
Mickey, hurry!
Oh, now to deal with that no good Pete! Whoa! Hey! You missed me, Pete!
Tell me a little bit about yourself. You don't say. You don't say. Say, you don't say much.
I think Goofy really likes his blind date.
Daisy, it's a hat rack.
You know, I'm the head waiter here, so I can take your order. What'll it be? I can tell you're shy. I'll just get us a couple of milkshakes. Oops, excuse me. Beg your pardon. What was that? Blind date in progress. Two milkshakes, Gus. Thanks. Made it. Looks good, huh? Hope you like chocolate. How about strawberry? Yummy, huh? Ooh, you could use a breath mint.
Ah-cha-hiya, Queenie. How's about going from Wonderland to Wonder Man?
Well, technically I'm a dog.
Oh, what happened?
Mortimer, you're my secret admirer. Hey, what kind of joke is this?
Ah, looks like the joke's on me.
Still don't got nobody. Valentine's Day is almost over.
Now here's a cartoon. Oh, that's a little off target.
Huh?
Can you gals keep another secret? I think I figured out who my secret admirer really was.
You did!
Take a looky right over there.
Clarabelle? Better than a hat rack.
Valentine cards for the House of Mouse were provided by the Queen of Hearts and the King.
Three.
At Queen of Hearts greeting cards, we've lost our heads. We've got all your greeting card needs.
Happy Valentine's!
Valentine's Day.
Happy un-Valentine's Day. Thank you. No thank you.
You'll have to go fish for a better deal, because we give the competition the royal flush. Now off with their heads.
Queen of Hearts greeting cards, now sold in packs of 52. Dealing with the Queen of Hearts may be hazardous to your head.
Well, that's all for this Valentine's Day. Hope you had a good one. See you real soon.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
Some mouse.